What about the diary?
It's right.
It's out there somewhere.
What about Hamner?
What about him?
He's got a station too. Just like it was before he jumped.
He should have stayed with us. We could have made it.
We'll make it now.
Going home. Hey, that's nice.
Going somewhere again where flowers grow.
Listening to rain.
Water.
Winter.
Snow.
You have to feel sorrow for a man like that. Never saw his parachute open.
3,000 feet. Smack into the sea.
Yeah, well, he's there and we're here. But he's just as dead as the rest of us.
Certainly glad Hamlet's not out of town on some business. And get it straight to the source.
I'm a jerk for letting you talk me to a pointless ride on the way. We have his earlier statement. His impressions had to be far fresher then than they are now.
Joe, their memories that sharpen and crystallize over the years. Sometimes, a moment of crisis, a second of fear, anything. Throw some sorely needed light on it.
Yeah, I'm worried about drawing heat, not light.
Having qualms about handling the big brass?
Come all the way to Georgetown. We could have waited till morning, gone through channels.
That plane came down 700 miles from where it was reported lost.
Look, Dev, if you want to bow out from this investigation, just give me the word.
There isn't time to get anybody else. Besides, there are five families waiting 17 years for some kind of answer.
All right, but do yourself a favor. Don't get all tangled in your own hang-ups.
In cases like this, Colonel, it's hang-ups that make me a specialist.
Election year, you gentlemen are on the spot.
It doesn't come under the same category as standing eyeball to eyeball with a hostile foreign power.
I think we all share a very challenging responsibility these days.
General, I'll bet you received one of those ribbons for diplomacy under fire.
Russ, there are two offices here from the Inspector General's office.
I can't believe it. It couldn't be my plane.
Enlargement of the nose section. You can make out the figure of a baseball player.
There must have been hundreds of... Thanks. Hundreds of planes in World War II to use baseball players as emblems. On our own base, there were three or four.
Yes, sir. We don't expect to make a positive identification until we reach the crash site.
Within Libyan Desert, 300 miles south of Benghazi.
That couldn't be the home run. She came down the sea off the coast of Sicily.
We have your statement at the time you were rescued, sir, but even then you didn't say positively you saw the plane go down.
It could have flown on, but I just can't believe it. So fantastic.
All we have are you and the plane.
I was in the water for 36 hours, 30 miles from shore.
Yes, sir, that's what the file has shown up to now.
Colonel Grantley, I imagine you and Major Dublin will be flying off to Libya to conduct your investigation?
Yes, sir, as soon as we can arrange transport to Wheeler's Air Base.
Good. I'll see that you fly out tonight.
Thank you, sir.
Russ, I don't want this to grow into a big public relations hassle. I think maybe you better fly off with these guys. In many cases, it's proved valuable for surviving crew members to assist the investigating team.
Yes, of course. Only I'm supposed to be on Turkey to inspect those new missile sites.
That's a week off.
We fly out tonight. A day to get to the wreck, another day or two to wind things up, and this I can be an anchor in plenty of time.
That doesn't give us much leeway.
That's all the time we have.
Yes, sir.
Naturally, I want to do whatever I can.
I was certain you'd feel that way, General. After all, you flew with them.
to get something? You know, Mr. Mack? Tony, well, he does a lot of grabbing about the ball games. But many a night here, I thank the Lord you've been a ball player.
Me too.
The old girl looks pretty good.
Oh, she's only 18.
After section ready for inspection.
Forward section's ready for inspection. I go out a day's work well done.
I don't. There's still a little matter of what's under the tail.
There's no time, Tony.
We take time.
This has a familiar ring.
For 17 years, you've been trying to get us to dig you out from under that tail.
All we have to do is find my dog tags.
You're in a lot better shape than the rest of us. At least you're here with the plane.
Gant, I give you my word. I ain't going no place without the rest of you guys.
Smoothest riding vehicle in the world, is it?
Ah. Too bad it didn't come through with factory air conditioning.
According to our guide, no traveler should be without this. Guaranteed to pick up the heartbeat, cool down the blood.
But a godforsaken furnace.
Yes, sir.
I don't understand how you find your way in this wasteland.
Oh, one oil survey after another for the past 15 years. First time I've been asked to guide an airplane hunt.
And our problem is these wrecks usually pop up on a mountaintop at 30 below. Or one of these remote stretches of sand.
Cheer up, old man. Someday you might get one smack in the middle of the Champs-Élysées.
No, I told you. I ain't giving it up.
You heard the man. My father gave it to me.
You left it in the plane. It goes back now.
You do it or we do it for you.
Better hurry up. We're about to have company.
All right, fall in.
Where's Gant?
Gant?
That harmonica is evidence.
Where is it?
Out there, somewhere. I threw it away.
Later, come on.
I'm scared.
Relax, kid, your own friend.
Fall in.
Then hut.
Guys look like death warmed over.
I got news for you.
At ease, Sergeant. Nobody falls out until I give the order.